You know, we strong people, as he said. You know, he wanted us to be able to handle it when he left. You know, he knew he was leaving early. My earliest memory of Pac was his voice and his laugh. You know, I'm older than him, and his voice was deeper than mine at 2 years old, and he had a crackly little voice, and I had always found his voice interesting, and was so bugged out that Pac became the Don. Am I proud of Pac's legacy? Hell to the yeah. Are you kidding me? We you know, I helped build it. I helped lay the foundation. And, you know, we was young cats in the game doing it. We made some mistakes, you know, and we apologize, you know, but our intentions were good. And we did do some good things along the way. You know, Pac's kids out in Atlanta, you know, this, you know, Pac put a lot of good energy in the world, you know what I'm saying, as well. Very proud. Love him to death, miss him to death, you know? Because of that, Thug Life is still here, you know? My dudes are still here, you know, 20 years later, you know? But Machiavelli lives, you know? We strong people, as he said, you know? He wanted us to be able to handle it when he left, you know? He knew he was leaving early. I'm Mopreme, and I spoke to Tupac.